most of the ocean, science is limited to the top 30 meters. At 115 meters depth, it's a completely different planet. My name is Luiz Rocha, and every day I pioneer the exploration of deep reefs so we can better understand and protect them. We're describing new species with Maldivian co-authors. One of the expected outcomes of this whole research is they can expand marine protected areas to include those deeper reefs. The thrill of discovery doesn't go away after the dive. It's a chain reaction of discovery and exploration.